What is it that gives you hope, though? I mean, 8,000 dead in the last 2 years, corruption at all levels of
Mexico's
government and
the
police,
the
former drug czar himself,
was just been getting worse since 2010.
Thank you.